The Taken King is dead. Yet still his armies writhe and claw at our worlds. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx. The would-be Prince Malok works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
Anybody home?
Right. The door is sealed with runes. Let's get to work.
Thank you.
The Taken exude blight wherever they go. Just one of the agonies of their existence. Malok has begun to control that blight, empowering it at his command.
So, now we know.
Taken power twists, shapes. The average thrall does not live long enough to see its frame reformed. Malok has lived with this power for many, many years. His hideous skin is a sign of his age, his cruelty. Beware, Guardian. The Blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malok dominate this shrine.
again, we have held back the darkness, though the gods and princes of the Hive hunger for our light. This is our charge, Guardian. This is our fight.